VersaLock's solid top pinning design and trapezoidal shape allow you to build a whole range of landscaping elements with just a few modifications. You can modify VersaLock units by either splitting or saw cutting. Splitting will create attractive textured surfaces to match the front faces of units. Saw cutting will produce smooth, straight surfaces. Generally, you'll want to split units when the modified portions will be visible, such as on a column or the end of a wall, and saw cut them when straight edges are required for a tight fit with the smooth edges of adjacent units. To split a VersaLock unit, mark the desired path of the split on the top, bottom, and back. Score the unit along the path using a 2 to 3 inch masonry chisel and heavy hammer. Then place the unit on its face and strike it with a chisel along the back path. The unit should fracture right along the scored path. There's also a splitting groove to help make a split face texture on the back of the unit, like for freestanding walls. To make the job a little easier, split VersaLock units when they're on the ground rather than on a hard surface. If your project calls for a lot of splits, you might want to rent a mechanical splitter like this. Use a gas-powered cutoff saw with a diamond blade to make saw cuts like this one. If a cutoff saw isn't available, you can use a common circular saw equipped with a masonry blade.